Hulkamania flexed its muscles as 1,000 loyal Hulk Hogan fans crowned the world's greatest wrestler the undisputed People's Champ, giving him a WrestleMania-style reception at Sheffield Arena.
All these maniacs still treat me like I'm the champion, and I want to thank everybody for that, guys.
The now 62-year-old also posed for photographs and signed autographs for his fans, including his Barnsley look-alike, Martin Trace and family.
Here we go. Look at him, hey, 1, 2, 3.
I'm almost just like this.
What would you say about Hulk Hogan?
The best.
There you go, boss.
Thank you.
The Rocco Buonvino and Simply Prestige event show also included an almost 2-hour Q&A with fans. Hulk thanked his Hulkamaniacs for their support and told how he's coping after being dropped by WWE following out-of-character racist remarks leaked in an unofficial sex tape.
What I believe, you know, God, the presence, what I believe in is doing this for my higher good. So God wouldn't have me in this bad situation if he didn't want me to be there. My only thought is, what good is going to come out of this? That means I'm not done yet. I need to learn another lesson because I apparently haven't learned yet.
Thank you guys for being so kind to me. Thank you guys for all the love. Thank you guys for sticking with me, no matter how stupid I am. Thank you guys for always being there. I love you guys. And what you gonna do, brother, when Hulk Hogan runs wild on you? Hit that music, brother.